man. Stick it in a weird panel.
So we just gotta find another key thingy. Goes right there. And the key's over there. This is another new enemy there. Giant, they're shield guys with giant lasers. Actually, a pretty interesting enemy, to say the least. Them to get invincible, because then, and I never really see. Look, now that they're gold, they're invincible. I'm pretty sure you just have to hit them a key number of times, and their invincibility wore off. But there sure is a lot of things. This reminds me of a Metroid game. There's a lot of doing backtracking. It's not that I have a problem with backtracking. I never got that. Why do people have problems with backtracking? Or at least in Metroid. That's the only game I ever really see complain about it. When backtracking in Metroid, or at least in Other M, is like very well done in my opinion. Yeah, that's another thing. Metroid Other M. I don't see why that game is so hated upon. I thought it was amazing. Well, okay, it's not as good as, like, Super Metroid or... Oh gosh, what is it? Super Metroid or... Yeah, Super Metroid. But I still think it was pretty good. Yeah, I like backtracking in that game. It was well done. Because, like, the areas would change when you come back to them, so they didn't feel like exactly the same thing. Let's get out of here before I die. Not like Chuck Chuck needs the experience or whatever. So yeah, this is probably the lot. Well, we got one more after this, but that's only to a degree. But we got the wheel right there. It's a wheel. Oh, and that's a wheel of money, I think.
By my master's hand.
So it is a wheel of power. Yeah. In the least at this current moment. You'll see. You'll see. Right. Now we've seen these guys before, haven't we? Once you destroy all their crystals, they take a lot of damage and are very easy to take down. Totally off. I mean, some of this I swear would be a lot different. I think I've actually done this last one with like all 16 because they're all put in very obvious places along this money path. And now we just land right here, and we're in the final stretch of the level.
Now just work your magic with those keys, and maybe we can open the final gate. Feel that vibe.
Okay, that did a lot. So yeah, these guys give you bombs, but ew.
Hey, I'm on fire!
What? You know, real quick, I just want to know. What quest is he missing? Elemental. Oh, so you can only do that in an elemental. So we gotta take this out of it here. Oh, we just gotta push it in a little bit. Okay. That's simple. Ooh, and there's the winged sapphire. Thank you. probably messed up by pushing that one block too far and hitting the spring pad of some sort. What you want to do is take out this guy's crystals. He can shoot. He's like those tree guys. He can shoot thingies at you. Oh, Hawkins taking a lot of damage from us. And with these things, I think we only got to do it three times and just go like a circle around this island. Hitting the wrong button. Yeah, those guys can be they're really low level characters, but so now unlock the gates to Arcus.
That's it! The door to Arcus!
And but now so now it's kinda acted like a safety proof self-destruct of some sort. How far you get on this sucker, as long as you have some boost to get through that. Because you can't get through that door without any boost. Just let you know. All areas found? No, I missed a bunch. I missed the winged sapphire because I pushed that block too far. History is going to repeat itself. Doesn't that mean that we'd be able to defeat the Arcanes? Because if they got defeated once by the Giants, doesn't that mean it's possible to defeat them again? See. But we'll find out in the next episode.